हेलो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट इज इक्वल टू 4 टू द पावर 11 माइनस 4 टू द पावर 1? नो कैलकुलेटर अलाउड। लेट्स हैव अ सॉल्यूशन। दिस इज सेम एज 2 स्क्वायर to the power 11 minus 2 square to the power 1. Since 2 square equal to 2 times 2, which is 4. I hope you understood. 2 to the power 2 times 11 is 22. Minus 2 square as it is. 2 square to the power of 1 will be here 2 square. 22 is equal to 20 plus 2. So it will be 2 to the power 20 plus 2 minus 2 to the power 2. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n. So, it will be 2 to the power 20 times 2 to the power 2 minus 2 square as it is. 2 square can be common. We have 2 to the power 20 minus 1. Next. 2 square is 4. 2 to the power 20 minus 1 is same as 2 to the power 10 to the whole power 2 minus 1, since 10 times 2 equal to 20. Clear? Next, we are going to find what is 2 to the power 10. For this, since 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 2, 8, 8 times 2, 16, 16 times 2 is 32, which is 2 to the power 5 is 32. So, to find 2 to the power 10, 2 to the power 10 is same as 2 to the power 5 to the whole power 2, since 5 times 2 equal to 10. Put 2 to the power 5, which is 32, to the power 2 as it is, which is 32 times 32. I'm going to multiply 32 multiply by 32. 2 times 2, 4. 3 times 2, 6. 3 times 2, 6. And next, 3 times 3, 9. We get 4. 6 plus 6, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 9 plus 1, we get 10. So, 2 to the power 10 is equal to 1024. So, 4 times 2 to the power 10 to the power 2 minus 1 will be equal to 4 2 to the power 10, which is 1024 and power 2 as it is minus 1. Clear? Next, 4 times 1024 square minus 1 square. 1 square equal to 1. Since a square minus b square equal to a plus b a minus b. So we have four times 1024 plus 1024 minus 1. I hope you understood. Solve here. 4 1024 plus 1 will be 1024 plus 1, 5. And here 1024 minus 1, 4 minus 1 will be here 23. This is same as 1000 plus 25, 1000 plus 23, because 1000 plus 24 is 1025 and 1000 plus 23 is 1023. Clear? In the next step, it's very, very simple. Now, next step is here, very simple. I'm going to multiply both 1000 times 1000. We have 6 times 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, plus 23,000 plus 25,000 plus 25 23. I'm going to solve here. 25 times 23, 5 times 3 15, 5 here 1 carry, 3 times 2 6, 6 plus 1 7, 2 times 5 10, 0 here 1 carry, 2 times 2 4, 4 plus 1 5, we get 575. So 25 times 23 will be here 575. I hope you understood. In the next step, I'm going to add 6 times 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and here 23,000. 23,000, next 25,000, 25,000, next 575, here 575. I'm going to add 0 plus 0 plus 5, 5, 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 7, 7, 0 plus 0 plus 5 is 5. 3 plus 5 we get 8, 2 plus 2 we get 4, 0 as it is and 1 as it is. So 4 times this will be equal to 4 times 1048575. I'm going to multiply 1048575 with 4. 4 times 5 20, 0 here 2 carry, 4 times 7 28, 28 plus 2 30, 0 here 3 carry, 4 times 5 20, 20 plus 3 23, 3 here, 2 carry, 4 times 8, 32, 32 plus 2 will be here, 34, 4 here, 3 carry, 4 times 4, 16, 16 plus 3, 19, 9 here, 1 carry, 4 times 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 4 times 1, 4, which is our final answer. 4 to the power 11 minus 4 equal to 419400. without calculator. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. And you can also see the community section about all the lessons. Okay, bye.